Hey guys, how are y'all doing today? Ashcan Man here, and sorry for the wait. I know I said in the last video I would make another video for the next update next week. I apologize, it's been kind of late and been super busy. So, but you know, other than that, yeah, I'm here now. We're gonna hop into the next Aquaman challenge. And at first I saw this and I was like, one trident. And I'm like, wait, so wait, we already get the trident? No, it's the stupid spray. So yeah, I hate these sprays. They're cool to look at. I like them. You know, but for them to give them to you all the time. I don't know. They're alright. You don't really. They need to do something to in the game where you use them a lot more. Like either in challenges, like put 30 sprays across the map or something. So then you have incentive to spray them, because I rarely ever use them, and only time I use them is either to dink around or to show off. So yeah. Oh, either way, that's what the reward is for this week. I will say, of sprays, it's not a bad spray. I quite like it. Anyway, oh, and let's look at the challenge that we've got to do. We've got to use a fishing pole to ride behind a loot shark at Sweaty Sands. Okay. Might be a little difficult, but here we go. I think I marked it right. Okay. This is probably a hot spot. I haven't been playing I haven't played any Fortnite since the last video, so I'm probably landing on the next tilted. I have no idea how hot this place is going to be. Now, in the comments, let me know what you think they're going to add as kind of the bonus skins, because I don't know if in it. Like in the Deadpool event and stuff, near the end, they came out with the X-Force skins. And we had, you know, Cable, Psylocke, and Domino. So my guess, my prediction is what they're going to do for this event with the Aquaman. I think it's going to be Black Manta, Mira, and Ocean Master. If not Ocean Master, it's either, I don't know, if they don't do Ocean Master, I would like it to be Aqualad. Because what's with the sidekicks never getting any love? Robin or Aqualad, they always get shit on. Anyway, I think it's going to be those three characters. Black Manta, I'm super hyped for, because in the DC universe, he's my second favorite super villain. Joker is my number one, and then it'd be Black Manta as my second. So I think he would just look badass, especially if they're going with the DCEU look. I thought the DCEU version of not Aquaman, Black Manta looked badass. He looked sick. I thought they did an awesome job with Black Manta. So I would love to see that in the game. Mira, not so much, honestly. I mean, she's alright. I won't see myself playing her a lot. Ocean Master, depending on if he's got his mask or not, I'd probably play him a little bit more, but I think Black Manta is just mainly going to be my main, besides Aquaman. Okay, so we got to find us a fishing rod and find us a shark. Now, I said a loot shark. Now, does that mean any shark? And it's just, and that's what they're called, loot sharks? Or is there like a specific legendary shark out there that I gotta find? Oh, let's see. the waypoint was right on Sweaty Sands, so I don't know if I'm missing something here. Probably am. That was smooth. That was kind of badass. Where's this fucking shark? How am I gonna find this shark? And I'm not seeing any fucking shark. Oh! Wow! Freaking me denso. Okay. That was easy. Well, let me try that out again. I want to actually ride. Yeah! Ha ha! This is awesome! Okay, this is fun. Can you eat anybody with them? Like, can I go around eating players? Yeah, fishy, let's go!
What?
Oh. I think he's dead. Well, let's finish him off. It said they're a loot shark. Now, I don't know. Come back to bed. Oh, okay. Let's see. Battle. Was it creator or battle lab? Battle lab. And go check out the spray. And then also, I would like to show y'all a cool little secret that I found out. Involving another character that is not from the DC universe. First, we're going to I'm going to show you the secret location that I was talking about involving another character. Now, if any of y'all, I know most of y'all that are watching this have probably played Fortnite in the last season. And in the last season, we had Deadpool. Well, I kind of thought once that season was over, usually the, you know, special events and stuff like that, everything that was in that, you know, like Gotham City and or like any event usually just kind of gets deleted and then, you know, it's gone. That was the season behind us. Well, not in this season. Deadpool's yacht, which was in the last season, is still in the game. And not only that, he pokes fun at Aquaman in his fourth wall breaking style that he loves to do. And right there you can see on the front of the ship is Deadpool holding a trident with a crown. Obviously poking fun at Aquaman. And to me this is awesome and kinda big because we really haven't had Marvel characters interacting with DC characters in any sort of medium besides I guess it's comics, and it's been a while in the comics too. It's been like, I don't even know the last time they had a crossover in the comics. I think maybe the 80s. I don't know. Correct me in the comments down below if you know when their last crossover was. But yeah, Deadpool's yacht is still here. We're gonna explore it just a sec. But yeah, look at that, good view of that. And I think he's done it out of chalk. I think that's chalk. But I don't know, that's huge. Because it's Aquaman, like it's DC Marvel. DC Marvel, only Fortnite can provide these sort of crossovers that we can only dream of. And I don't know, hopefully this means something. I think it's just a gag. I think it's just kind of a poking fun and Deadpool style at Aquaman. But I would love, the yacht is still here, so I don't know. Hopefully we can get some kind of either a battle between Deadpool and Aquaman. We could get some new, of course we'll get some Aquaman skins and stuff, but maybe we could get some some new Deadpool skins, because there is some other stuff I feel like they could have done with Deadpool's costumes and outfits and... Is that a player? Oh yeah, I forgot, I just threw one of those grenades. But yeah, his yacht is still here, and it's been destroyed too. Just absolutely wrecked, but you can still hear the music from last season. Oh, and there is one of Deadpool's floaties. Now, this is a challenge I did not know. As I was looking up where this yacht is, there is actually a Deadpool challenge going on right now to find Deadpool floaties. I think it's just XP. Find Deadpool's floaties. But we're gonna go ahead and do that. Pick this one up. Okay, you can't do it in private, but man, there's some undies. But yeah, there's his floaty. That's part of a challenge, so if any of y'all looking for that, there's one floaty. Okay, Deadpool's got his... Oh, it's Mousels. Okay, Mousels took back his ship. Okay, so this is not Deadpool's yacht anymore. Technically, I guess. But as you can see over here, we got the statue still intact. That's awesome. I thought this was gonna be gone with the season, but no, it's still here. So I don't know. I love Deadpool. So yeah, I think this is just a cool point of interest, but I really hope they do something with it. I really hope we get some sort of Marvel and DC like crossover or hint at or something. I don't know. I would love for it to turn into something. Okay, let's go ahead and test this spray out. This is a bad location. So, oh no, I didn't wanna, okay, whatever. Stop, yo, okay. It's one of the things about the way they have things set up now is you don't even click X, it just does it automatically. And there you go. Not a bad spray, I like it. Not bad. Again, I don't really see myself using them. When you're in the middle of battle and get shot at, maybe in party mode, party royale, I could see me using them a lot more. So, but yeah, there you go. Aquaman spray. Okay, now I'm going to, on top of showing this, you know, the cool Deadpool location that's still here that I did not know about until only a few days ago, I'm gonna show the Deadpool floaty locations, and so y'all can find that challenge out too if any of y'all are still needing it. Now, okay, this is what we're going to do. The first one, so you want to go down here, jump down in the middle of the boat. Well, and this is the one you already saw just a second ago. And this is the first one right here. Pick that up, and then you know, there you go. You got your first floating. Now, the other one is right here by this umbrella. So you got the statue. So just think of it on its left side. Left side of the statue, you get floaty, another one right there. And then for the next one, kind of hard to maneuver around here, you're gonna want to go up these stairs, just keep going up the stairs. And now you're gonna see that chest right there, and the bell go in this room with the Deadpool painting and turn straight to the left, and there's one hiding right in the corner. And then the final one, it doesn't ring, is over here. In this orange box, crate right there in front of the bed, and that is the final one in this location. Alright, so yeah, that is it for this video. I hope y'all enjoyed, and if not, well, leave a dislike. Do not care. And I thank y'all so much for watching. I hope it brightened up your day. And if not, you know, maybe the next video will. Because, the next one should be, which one is it? This one. The next one's Aquaman's Trident. And then, so now we have something tangible that we can actually use in the game. That's, you know, a lot better than a freaking spray. Anyway, yeah, so I'll see you guys next week on the next Aquaman challenge. And a little update on my YouTube equipment. I do have the computer in. I have all my equipment in. So I gotta find the time to clean out my room, get it all situated, set up the computer, the Elgato, and all that stuff, and get everything set up, and I'll start pumping out some good quality content. Some quality content with a webcam, and yeah, I got a bunch of ideas for this channel. Some fun ones involving, I got some Hellboy whiskey we're gonna try out on the channel. The first major game I'm gonna be playing is Spider-Man PS4. Get ready for Miles Morales. Then I've also got, like I said in the other video, I've got the Marvel's Avengers game pre-ordered already. I got the collector's edition, so we're gonna do an unboxing and then we're gonna play the game. So yeah, I can't wait to get this set up, and I hope y'all subscribe so y'all can see the channel grow. I would love to have you. But hey, whatever. If you hate the content, whatever. Anyway, thank y'all for watching, and I will see you back next time, guys.